My name is Saskia King. I've been married for about 3 years. I'm 26 now and got no job or children actually, but I'm quite happy with my husband. All couples argue. Sometimes he'll come home from work and you kind of know that it's not going to be a good night. Arguments can start from anything really, like food or money more often than not. Just all the stupid little things. You can definitely get violent sometimes. And I do love him. It's become a bit of a regular occurrence now. I've always had a problem with my temper, as in school probably, and there's just those days, isn't it, where you just get so, so angry and just snap. Unfortunately, domestic violence has become a really big part of our relationship.